This is CDX Technologies, and we're going to look at a function you can use in Microsoft Excel that finds the closest zip code to a target zip code. It can also find the second and third closest zip codes. So let's quickly go through an example in this worksheet. Here's a list of zip codes in Excel, and we want to find which is closest to our target zip code, 08001. So in this empty cell, we just right-click and select the function CDX Closest Zip. This function is part of our Microsoft Excel add-in CDX ZipStream. We input the target zip code 08001, the range of cells we want to search in this case cells A1 through A100, and we also specify that we're looking for the closest zip code. Click OK, and the closest zip code in the list is 08051. We can now repeat this process to find out the distance between these two zip codes. We put in the same data again, but here we select the distance in miles, and the distance between 08001 and 08051 is about 18 miles. For the second and third closest zip codes, just change your selection like this. And here's the second closest zip code returned to the worksheet. You can get the corresponding distances for these zip codes the same way. So let's look at a real example in another worksheet. Here we have a list of stores with their zip codes and customers with their zip codes, and we want to find the closest store zip code for each customer. So we repeat the process, but this time we specify the target, or really the customer's zip code, by using its cell address in the worksheet, in this case cell D2 for the first customer. Also, when we input the range, we're going to use absolute referencing with dollar signs, like this. Select the closest zip code as output. Click OK, and here is the closest store zip code. So now all we need to do is copy and paste this formula along the list, and it finds all the closest store zip codes for each customer. Since we use dollar signs when we input the range will not change when we copy the formula to other rows. By the way, you can purchase a Canadian database for CDX ZipStream, so you can do the same analysis for Canadian postal codes too. Now, if you need to find the store ID number along with the zip code, you can use the Excel VLOOKUP function. First, since CDX ZipStream returns zip codes as text strings, we need to make sure to convert all the original store zip codes to text by inserting a new column and using the text function like this. This makes sure that we're comparing apples to apples. Then we can use the VLOOKUP formula in the first row of data here. We're looking for the zip code in cell F2. The store data is now in range B2 through C100, and we should also use dollar signs in this range. We want to return the store ID number, which is in the second column of the data range, or column 2. And we want to return only exact matches of the zip code, so we input false here. So this returns the store ID number that's in the zip code 08009. Copy and paste. And now we have all the store IDs for each zip code returned by CDX ZipStream. Keep in mind this will work only if there's just one store per zip code. Finding the closest zip code is just one of many functions built into CDX ZipStream that can help you do zip code and address analysis in Microsoft Excel. For more information or to download a free demo, please visit us at www.cdxzipstream.com.